Yeah, I'm Josh Cummings. I'm the EVP of Technology for Paladin Technologies, which is a security integrator in North America. It's amazing. I mean, when you get into thousands of devices, right, it's pretty easy for one or two to slip through the cracks and not realize that this thing has been offline. And we've learned over time that inevitably, when something's offline, that's when something bad will happen, right? And you won't have either the video or the audit capability to go see what took place. But then there's also compliance around what their team has decided is the best practice in regards to cybersecurity. So we need to have certain ports turned off, we need to have certain services shut down, we need to make sure that we're not communicating in a certain way and that we're protecting these devices. You know, we've got secure passwords, we've got HTTPS configured on the device. And so the ability to have something go out and look at all of the devices in the network and say, oh, out of the 1,000 that are here, 980 of them are great, but these 20 over here, they really need to be addressed. And the tools that come out of the IT industry are really geared around just monitoring the health of those devices and getting simple data from them. They're not interested in looking, or they don't have the skill set to look at the firmware that's available, the CVEs and the vulnerabilities that are out there. And so there was a big gap for us. SecuriThings is really able to provide that insight into more than just what the platforms themselves can provide, right? Are the devices online? Do they meet compliance? Are there vulnerabilities? All from within one pane. We can have metrics there available for them. They can see it in a graphical format, so it's easy to digest. And then they have the ability to click and drill into certain aspects and see more detail about what they're interested in. We have end users that have multiple disparate products that it's really difficult to manage, right? To make sure that they are meeting their compliance requirements and their security policies. And so products like this allow us to give them that single pane of glass to be able to do that.